to do a little bit of work, but here's the good thing. It's super, super easy to do, I promise. In the next few minutes, you're going to learn how to color grade your GoPro Hero 11 black footage. And by the way, this will work with any GoPro for the best part. As I'm talking about the camera, two things. Shooting a flat color profile.